Can we have the boxers in the ring, please? Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, just before the boxing starts, there's going to be a raffle, so I'm assuming someone's coming round to sell you tickets. And there's also going to be, we're going to have some fun tonight and have an auction in the interval. Thank you.
Come on, Chris!
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening once again and welcome to an evening's amateur boxing brought to you by the Middleton Select ABC. The first contest of the evening, ladies and gentlemen, is a schoolboy contest and it's 3 by 1.5 minute rounds. Introducing to you on my left and coming from the red corner and representing Gemini ABC, Christian Harvey. Yeah. And introducing to you on my right, coming from the blue corner, and representing the Middleton Select ABC, Will Maxwell! Harvey red, Maxwell blue, and your referee is Mr. Steve Brady. Thank you.
Be first now, Chris.
Where's Ted Chris? Shot, Chris.
Again.
Shot.
Keep
the jab going, Christian. Good job.
Keep it going, Chris.
Keep it going, Christian, a jab.
Keep the jab going, Chris.
Set score, Chris.
Keep it going,
Christian. Keep it going, fast.
See the elbows in, Chris. Keep with him, Chris.
And again, Chris.
Keep it going, Chris. Jab out, Christian. Good jab.
And again.
That's it.
Jab out, Christian.
Jab out.
Keep your elbows in.
Jab out.
Good shot. Well done. He's picking them off well from distance, isn't he?
catching those.
No, he's picking them off though.
He's knocking his head like that.
Yeah.
Same again, Chris. Keep them elbows in.
He's going to start flailing that kid in a minute. He's going to start telling him how
to go. Behind his job again, Chris.
Same again, Christian. Jab out. Good shot.
And again, Chris.
Keep the jab going.
Keep your jab going, Christian.
Keep the jab.
That's the way.
And again, Chris.
Follow it up. Oh, good shot.
Chris,
back of the head.
It's not his fault.
I know. No. No. Jab out, Chris.
Jab out.
Keep it straight, Chris. Keep it straight.
Nice straight punches.
That's it. Keep it straight. Keep it straight, Chris.
Looking at the crowd.
And again, Chris.
Keep the jab, Chris.
Keep going, Christian.
Keep jabbing. And again.
It's got to stop this.
Chris, go in the other corner. That's it.
It's got to stop this.
Yeah, I think so, really.
Yeah.
He's
gonna stop it. He's gonna stop it.
Chris, go on your neutral corner, it's over.
He's gonna stop it.
Hands down.
Oh, look, he doesn't want to stop.
It's over, it's over.
It's over.
Yeah,
two counts on the
schoolboy.
Is it?
I thought
he
was going to stop it.
Then he got
gone.
Is that
finished?
Yeah. Two counts
on
schoolboy
boxing. Ladies and gentlemen, there are two young boxers in this ring. Let's give them both a big round of applause.
And
I've mentioned before, ladies and gentlemen, that we've got lots of generous sponsors round. And this contest was sponsored by Signfix Limited. Could I have someone up from Signfix on the stage, please, to present the trophies to the two young boxers? Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please, one more time, your appreciation for both young boxers. The referee having stopped contest in favour of Harvey from the